Hello to my little cherries. How y'all doing? This your girl, Sherry, and I am here to help Tiffany do her homework. So, you ready, Tiffany? Yeah, Mama. Okay, we're going to trace these letters. You're going to trace your letters, okay? Okay, good job, Tiffany. Good job. She done did her homework. So you ready to go watch cartoons? Yeah, Mama. Okay, we're gonna get you up. And we're gonna help Jessica with her homework now. Now we're going to help Jessica with her homework. And what you got to do, Jessica? Hold on, let me go turn this down. We're gonna help Jessica with her homework. Then I might have to do a part two with Man and We're going to help Jessica with her homework. Jessica has homework. Okay. Okay. Using the secret code below, fill in the blanks. Okay. Strawberry, which is good girl, Jessica. You messed up, Jessica. Okay, good girl. Okay. And what does that say, Jessica? All right, Jessica, print your name. Good girl, Jessica.
I want color blue.
Okay. What color you want?
I want red.
You want red? Okay. Y'all see what Jessica did? She did that. Shop till you drop. And her favorite color is red. That's her favorite color. Okay. Gotta put that back off in there. And now, you gotta do your little worksheet right here. And then we're gonna do a part. We're gonna do a part two with Malia and Jessica. With Malia and Littleman. So she's going to do this. Okay. Circle a word for each picture. What is this one, Jessica? What is that one?
Let me see. Bed.
Bed? Okay. Circle that one. What is this?
This is a bib.
Good girl.
I know this one is pig.
Yes, good girl.
Drown.
Good girl.
Hang it.
And what is that?
My fox.
Good girl, Jessica. You are smart. Good girl. Good girl, Jessica. What is this fish? I got it for you. Okay, put I right here, Jessica.
Okay.
Jessica is smart, y'all.
And map.
All right.
A duck.
What is this one?
A tent.
It's a tent. Say tent.
Tent.
Good girl. Yeah, write your name. Write your name. Thank you. Okay, Jessica, write your name, okay?
Okay. And then.
Okay, good girl. You did your work. So, put this back in the folder.